This is our final integrated circuit of body fat estimation made by Akshivyas and Sailaja. This is a test human body, which is a female, and it is giving 50 millivolts peak to peak. You can see in oscilloscope. The probes are connected across her body. Clearly, we have made a constant current source, constant AC current source of about 10 microamperes precisely, and it works on a frequency of 3.97 kilohertz. The input we have given to the circuit is 10 volts peak to peak. As you can see, this in we have given this in the CH2. Finally, we have given the peak to peak voltage to the Arduino, and printed on the LCD. As you can see, 25.873 is our fat percent of the body. This is the Arduino code. These inputs we have to give: age, weight, and sex 0 or 1 for male or female. The output is on LCD, 25.87, and you can see the Arduino code. We have to give 3 inputs: age, weight, and sex, and output is 25.87.